Hello and welcome to the Birst How To series. In this short video, I will show you an overview of our platform and how to navigate between the different modules. Birst is a fully integrated end-to-end analytics platform. As a Birst user, all you need is data. We will have the rest. Some of the key capabilities of the Birst platform are: you can unify data from several source systems quickly, creating a true 360 view of your business. You can model complex business processes using our powerful ETL capability. You can blend centralized and decentralized data, allowing business users to have personalized insights. You can also utilize common and reusable business rules and definitions, creating a semantic layer. This is crucial for self-service. Users need to be able to trust the data they're working with. When it comes to going from raw data to a dashboard, there are a few steps in the process. You start with connecting to the data and importing it into Birst. Then you prepare your data. This means things like cleansing it and adding transformations and calculations to it. After that comes relate. In this step, you define relationships between your data sources. When data is ready, you build reports and visualizations. Lastly, you put together a dashboard. We start by logging in to our Birst environment. If you are an Infor Cloud Suite customer, you can get to Birst using the app switcher on the top toolbar. The first step in starting a new project is creating a space. A Birst space is a container for your data, and it also contains any reports and dashboards that you build using the data. You can create an unlimited number of spaces for different data sources and for different purposes. We have two types of spaces. An enterprise space enables complex, scalable data management with dimensional data modeling. A professional space is meant for business users and enables streamlined data analysis with self-service data preparation. Once the space has been created, we are now in Connect. Naturally, this is where you create your database connections and import your data into Birst. The options you have available are dependent on which edition of Birst you are using. Once the data is in, you move on to prepare. You can move between the modules by using the top bar. That is when you are in Modeler, so you can find the Connect, Prepare and Relate in here. All the other modules you have available can be found under the Global Navigation menu or the Hamburger menu, as it is often called. So if I click on that, I can see the space name and then all the different modules I have available. Under Modeler, I have the Connect, Prepare and Relate. On the bottom of the screen, you can find user settings, a link to support, our help section, and if you are an admin, the admin capabilities are also here. With our data imported, we move on to prepare. In this step, you will prepare your data so that it is ready for analysis. If it needs any cleansing, if it needs any additional calculations, any transformations, this is where you will do it. The interface is different for enterprise and professional spaces, but the process is the same. In a professional space, you would do a publish after this. The publish can be found on the top right-hand corner. That will take your data and your modeling in prepare and then create your model. If you are using an enterprise space, the publish is usually done in the next step. So after prepare, you go to relate. And this page is where you will create the relationships between the sources. Again, the interface and what you can do there is different for enterprise and professional sources, but the steps are still the same. So we go from connect, prepare, and relate. In an enterprise space, this is where you would do your publish. Once your data is ready, then you move on to creating reports. We have two tools for that. We have Visualizer, which is the main tool for creating reports and visualizations. The other option is Designer, so you can move on to create pixel perfect reports. And once your reports have been created, you move on to the dashboards. My dashboard has a couple of items in there. We have already brought in a KPI and one report. This was a quick overview of the Birst platform and the modules in it. We will be going through the different capabilities in more detail in the upcoming videos. Thank you for watching.